Who'd have thought that strontium and barium, oh, properly oxidized, could make the night sky so beautiful?